here where my peace can begin.
And do I always get everywhere at 420? That's really my magic number. We got my mask and all the way back to the bag. I'm trying to get it. See this big ass bag I'm carrying? She just has it. Plus I got a bag full of breast milk. I need somebody to help me.
Get it again.
I probably should have worn some socks. It's gonna be really cold when I leave here. And it's okay.
Like she could feel the camera on her.
My little angel. Mommy gonna try to sneak off and get something to eat while you're sleeping, okay?
Yes, kids, yes. My baby sleeping like a blooper. Yes, you are, baby. You're such a little sweetie pie. That mommy little baby right there. I just love her so much. Good girl. Boopy. She's smiling so hard. She liked this song. My baby liked when I played music. Yes, you do. Can't you see?
My little baby soon. It's getting late and I'm tired, but I love her so much. Mommy don't never be wanting to leave her. Oh, look at you, Dudu. How can I leave this little baby? How, Sway? Mommy don't want to go. Girl, I love you so. Never ever ever wanna let you go. I hope you feel the same way too. It is so hard to leave this baby. It's 4:30 and I'm still trying to let go. I think I have separation anxiety. Yes, I do. Crying, trying to get out of here, but I cannot. That's all I'm gonna do in the car. She gonna cry in the car, y'all. Just like they said on Friday. And it's Friday, too. Aww. It's just so hard to leave this little girl. I mean, look at her. Every time I try to leave, she try to pretend like she wants some more breast milk. She know what she doing. And she make a little sad face, like she know what I'm saying. And I be like, I don't want to go, baby, but I gotta go. See? Kate doesn't know what to do. Keep me here. I've been trying to leave since 3:30, 4 o'clock. It's 4:30, y'all. Oh no, it's 5 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock. Oh, she got Nurse Caroline again. Well, I know she in good hands. It's so hard to leave her. See? It is so hard to leave her. That's finished. It's depressing. Stressed about leaving my daughter here. Yeah. I know she in good hands, but I just wanted her to be with me.